Working in HR at IBM is definitely a balancing act.
A lot of my time was just spent physically searching for things.
Maybe you have some questions around travel and expense.
Benefits, compensation, leaves.
Those take a lot of time.
Imagining that on a global scale of 170 plus countries, that's an insane amount of information to have to look at.
An AI tool essentially could do that in 2 seconds.
The IBM HR transformation story started out of necessity. In 2017, we were facing decreasing budgets, an increasing compliance and regulatory environment, and employee expectations were growing that they wanted consumer-grade experiences in the workplace. The obvious question is, where do you start? But we decided to create a one-stop-shop AI solution that would become the interface for all employee and manager interactions with HR. Last year, Ask HR had a 94% containment rate. No handover to an expert or to a human. It was all done by AI. Take employee transfers. At IBM, we do 90,000 employee transfers a year. Prior to the Ask HR agent, each transfer would take managers anywhere from 15 to 20 minutes. Today, it only takes managers about 2 minutes. The agentic AI we've been using internally is now being applied to our clients. For 8 years, we've been client zero.
It's rewarding because I'm able to work on the projects that are interesting to me and that create higher value for IBM.
We're helping our employees, we're driving culture.
I'm focusing my time and energy on more strategic tasks. I came to HR with the goal of being able to help people, and I'm definitely able to do that now.